Yes, I'm still alive, guys. I'm still breathing. I'm doing just fine. I know those three people watching my videos have been dying to see one. So, the Gorilla Glue Girl. I'm sure everyone has heard about her at this point. She's been in the news, like, everywhere. Now, if you somehow never heard about her, she went viral a couple days ago for putting Gorilla Glue in her hair.
Hey, y'all. For those of y'all that know me, know my hair has been like this for about a month now. It's not by choice. No. It's not by choice. When I do my hair, I like to, you know, finish it off with the little Got to Be Glue spray. You know, just to keep it in place. Well, I didn't have any more Got to Be Glue spray, so I used this. Gorilla Glue spray. Bad, bad, bad idea. Y'all, look. My hair, it don't move. You hear what I'm telling you? It don't move. I've washed my hair 15 times. And it don't move. Stiff wear. Woo!
Now, you know, every time you blow up, like, instantly, you change as a person. You could literally be the most humble person on earth today, and you would become, like, a worldwide figure the next day. And there's, like, absolutely no way you don't change. Fame and clout just changes a person, and this Gorilla Glue Girl is no exception. Now, a little context, she's been called by everyone Gorilla Glue Girl, even though she's, like, 40 years old, so she's, like, a woman at this point. Like, this actually blew my mind when I found out about her age, because she looks actually pretty young for her age. I thought she might be like between 20 or 30 years old. I actually couldn't believe when I heard she's 14. Like, surely would think a dumb teenager would pull something like this up, but nope, it's a grown-ass woman that puts super glue in her hair. Now, a lot of people have been saying you shouldn't criticize her or you shouldn't make fun of her, which is pretty dumb to say in my opinion. Now, the main reason people cut her some slack is because there's this hair gel that looks pretty similar to Gorilla Glue. Similar color pattern and also has a gorilla drawing on it. But even then, you know, how can you swap these two by mistake? I mean, there's a huge sign saying glue, you know? I don't think you're supposed to put glue in your hair. As I said before, clout changes a person and this girl is no exception. What if I told you that I'm actually making this girl richer just by making this video? And no, it's nothing related to me like giving her free exposure or something. At the beginning of this video, I showed you her TikTok that went viral, right? Well, it turns out that she copyrighted that clip, and any content creator that shows that TikTok in their video instantly gets copyright claim and makes absolutely no money. Now, if you guys look on Cavo's Twitter, he got copyright claimed twice. Like, wow. You know, just for showing her TikToks, that's actually so scuffed. First of all, how can you even copyright a TikTok? Like, it just doesn't make any sense. And what's the point in copyrighting a TikTok video in the first place, you know? That took you a couple seconds to record, you know? Other than to leech off the virality of that video, it's actually very sad and pathetic. I guess she ate some Gorilla Glue as well, because she clearly doesn't seem to understand what fair use is. Are you too cool at school? Are you tired of being the most popular student? Are you tired of eating at the cool kids table? Well, Gorilla Glue Girl has just a solution for you. Gorilla Glue Girl merch. Yes. If you ever wanted to get bullied by everyone at school, you can just invest in this t-shirt and you'll be just fine. I'm sorry, but this is actually ridiculous. Like, people were giving shit to Dream and other YouTubers for having like awful and basic merch, but the Gorilla Glue Girl just absolutely smashed it. Like, you literally cannot get more basic than this. All she did was take a screenshot from that TikTok and added three words with a free-to-use font. That's it. $28 plus shipping. My god, you know what you can do with that money? I don't know, buy food to not starve to fucking death? You can also buy Minecraft and still have a couple dollars left for soda, you know? You can also dump it all in Dogecoin and lose everything the next day. Now, everyone knows what the Gorilla Glue Girl did was incredibly stupid, and you should not do that under any circumstances. But you know, that didn't stop TikTok from creating a trend of putting glue in your hair. Gorilla Glue Challenge is actually a thing. My god, man, TikTok is the place for all intellectuals to shine.
Moral of the story, do not use Gorilla Glue in your hair. You're gonna be bald.
I mean, why would you ever want to damage your healthy skull just for some extra views on your TikTok, which doesn't do much anyways. It's really sad to see some people do stuff like this for some extra views. I mean, these kinds of people have no respect for themselves or their well-being. As long as they see those numbers going up, they will do anything. And it's not even something original at this point, you know, everybody is doing it, so why even bother in the first place?